Good afternoon, I'm John Shumway in Gateway Center. And take a look behind me in Point State Park. See the flags? A lot of those, the flags are pretty much standing, well, on and off straight out. But that pales by comparison as to what's coming. Those flags are gonna be stiff as a board a little bit later on as we get this wind that is coming in. Now I know you've probably seen the video coming out of the bomb cyclone, that storm going through the Midwest part of the country. As it came off of the eastern slope of the Rocky Mountains, there were places in Colorado where the winds were 100 miles an hour or close to it. And those kinds of winds have gone with that bomb cyclone across the plains and then climbed up into the Great Lakes area, up across the Upper Peninsula of Michigan and heading up into Canada. Fortunately, those types of winds are not coming here to western Pennsylvania. However, we're going to kind of get the side brush from that bomb cyclone as a cold front gets pushed through the area tonight. And as a result, we are going to get some high winds. High winds enough that the power crews are on standby once again, calling in extra people and putting contractors on alert. It's only been, what, 2 weeks since a lot of people were without a power for up to a week or so from that storm we had in late February. Well, here comes another one. This time around, we're talking about winds 45, 55 miles an hour gusting in that area and higher. And not only in the Laurel Highlands where you customarily will get that kind of winding, and they will, even higher than that, but here in the Pittsburgh area and the surrounding counties, we're going to see those kinds of winds. So the power crews are ready. They're getting ready tonight. And coming up tonight on KDKA-TV News at 5 and 6 o'clock, we'll tell you exactly when to expect those winds and the impact that they may have. Suffice it to say, if you've got, say, a Westie or a Shih Tzu or a beagle, well, not a fat beagle, but a little skinny beagle, you know, a small dog, small cat, a pet ferret, you might want to tie them down if they're going outside, or they could end up looking like they're doing a reprise of the Wizard of Oz. It is going to be windy tonight, not to mention your garbage. If your garbage day is Friday, oh my goodness, watch out, because your neighbor's garbage could become your garbage, so you want to get those things tied down as well. The winds are a-coming, my friend. What is that old song they call the wind, Mariah? Well, Mariah is on her way, and we'll have the details for you tonight on KDKA-TV News at 5 and 6 o'clock. What to expect and when, and what to do about it, all on KDKA-TV. I'll see you then.